depression. Man, my life could have been so much different. What if I didn't use this gift that I was God-given? What if I never made headlights and never dropped permitted? What if I stayed at home and settled down and been committed? What if I fell in love, gave up my dream, started a family? What if I never feel like people really understand me? What if I realized that I might not ever win a Grammy? What if instead of choosing LA, I went to Miami? What if I bottled up all my emotions? What if I never felt so broken? What if my heart didn't feel so frozen? Would you still want me to be so open? What if I never had to go through therapy? What if you stayed when you told me that you never leave? What if I lived my life so carefully? Would you still want to hear from me? What if I cried every time you hurt me? What if my father never deserved me? What if I did not act so flirty? What if I gave up on this journey? What if I quit when I turned 30? What if I never had to worry? What if God had shown me mercy? Would you still want to hear from me? Enough of the what ifs, you ain't never done shit. I gotta get up out of the dungeon. I gotta learn how to ball on a budget. I gotta learn how to roll with the punches. To get back up, no, you can't stop me. I feel like I am a prodigy. I'm so next up, man. I gotta be to this game. I bring a lot of heat. I gotta get that bad like Jay-Z. I gotta make these hits like Sway Lee. I gotta kill these beats like Take Heath. Gotta make sure they can't erase me. I gotta make my mark like Hamill. I gotta get on every channel. I gotta make them say damn Daniel, even though my name ain't Daniel. I gotta show all y'all the truth. I turn to a dragon when I'm in the booth. Gotta get a house in the hills with the views. Y'all made me laugh, man. I'm amused. Already it's twice as good as you ever be. A lot of my old friends now that's dead to me. Even though I knew them since elementary, now they all just be faint memories. People come and people go. That's why I can't trust these hoes. They can't be loyal in the shows. Karma's real, I hope y'all know. I'm trying to help all y'all stop hurting. Know a lot of people that still soul searching, me included, man, that's for certain. But to be honest, I'm just a person. What if I bottled up all my emotions? What if I never felt so broken? What if my heart didn't feel so frozen? Would you still want me to be so open? What if I never had to go through therapy? What if you stayed when you told me that you never leave? What if I lived my life so carefully? Would you still want to hear from me? What if I cried every time you hurt me? What if my father never deserved me? What if I did not act so flirty? What if I gave up on this journey? What if I quit when I turned 30? What if I never had to worry? What if God had shown me mercy? Would you still want to hear from me?
Yeah. Would you still want to hear from me?